So if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit subscribe. What's good, y'all? Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Ashley, and today we're gonna be doing a video on this sleek ponytail. I'm gonna be showing you guys how I lay my hair. Ooh, it's crispy. I'm gonna be showing y'all how I got this ponytail, my little sleek ponytail. So if you're interested on how I got this ponytail, just keep on watching. Also, if you didn't already watch my birthday vlog, make sure y'all go check that out and give it a thumbs up. Also, if you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Now let's get into this video. Start off with damping my hair a little bit, because when I'm doing a slick back, I normally do it from freshly washed hair, so it already is wet, or this, my hair has been washed for two days, so it'll be dry and I don't really do nothing to it. But since this is 2 day old wash hair, I'm going to I just damped it a little bit. And well, I put water at the top. I just go run my head under the faucet. And I also am going to be using, because I didn't wet it a lot. I normally have it drenched. I didn't wet it that much. But I'm going to be using this coconut water. Next thing I do is part my hair with a rat tail comb. Whatever you want to call it, and make sure your hair is straight. I might go run some more water on my hair, because my shiznit be curling up. You never want to lay straight. Okay, so I went back to wet my hair some more. I really meant to wet the front, but I accidentally got my whole hair. I'm just drying my hair a little bit because I wet too much of it. I wet my whole freaking head. I'm gonna tell you what. Okay, so now you just want to take your Eco Styling Gel, slap it on your part. Start laying these edges. That's when I take my brush. I find it easier whenever your hair is like wet, because you ain't gotta fight with it being dry and it not wanting to act right. Now you want to take your ponytail loose and make sure your hair is flat. You're going to be putting some extra hold, we call it the brown gel. You got your ponytail in the way that you want it. Now you want to make sure it's just how you want it, because as soon as you take it off, if you're natural and you got curly hair, you already know. So now you want to take your two scrunchies. Intact. I'm going to make it perfect, touch it up, because I do have like lumps and bumps and stuff still. So I'm about to just fix it with my toothbrush, my gel, and my brush. Now that I have my little ponytail, it's nice and sculpted. I don't really pay too much attention to my back of my hair, because for this ponytail, it'd be kind of big anyway, and you're not gonna see under there, so it doesn't matter. Take the rest of this hair and you're just gonna tie it up in a little bun so you can wrap your tracks. Nice and secure. And now you're gonna take your bundles, okay? You're gonna take your bundles and you're gonna start wrapping around, but you're gonna need some bobby pins as well. So I try not to use as many bobby pins, but I also make sure that I secure the way I wrap the ponytail. So this kind of hair is from Fruity Pebble Imports. I had just took it out 2 days ago. I had washed it like a week before that, so it's like straight right now. This is the Bedrock wave hair, but I straightened it, so it's curly a little bit, and it's a little poofy because my hair, I was outside and stuff at night, so it was getting poofy. But this is the hair. I think this one is this one is the 18 inch. This one is the 18 inch, and then this one is the 16 inch. I will leave her Instagram name in the description box below so you guys can go check out her hair. You should. It's really good. I love this hair so much. It's so good. Look at that. I double weft the first one, because the hair is really long, like it doesn't even want to fit on the camera. So I'm gonna start wrapping it on my hair. But I don't need to, because this hair be thick enough. So this the hair right here. I'm gonna brush it a little bit. But yeah, as you can see, it's thick. I don't need two bundles. You can use two bundles if you want to. You can use however many bundles you want, or use whatever hair you have. However thick and thin it is. But I'm just using one bundle because I don't want it to look too fake. And the hair is really thick enough for me to use one bundle. Now you just want to take a piece of the hair underneath. Make sure it's big enough so you can cover your tracks. I got about this much. Oh, and then you just want to start from the back and I was gonna curl the end of it, but I don't think I'm gonna do that because I just like the way it looks. I like the way it looks straight, so I'm gonna just leave it like it is. Cute, it's cute. Oh, and I almost forgot. If you're not gonna put a headscarf on it right after doing your hair, I use Kaleidoscope Versatile Spritz. The pump it up hole. Everybody and their mama use this crap. So if you want a super hold, like you want it to stay flat and you don't mind having a little crisp on it, use your pump it spritz, okay? Last but not least, when you want your hair to shine, because it's not shining, but my hair is kind of shining, so I just put a little bit of this on my scalp right here, my part, and then I just rub some in my, I put some in my hand, I rub it, and then I'll just spread it around. Video gave you some tips and it helped you with your hairstyle today. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up, and if you have any ideas for any future videos, just let me know. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. See you guys next time.